when the glory of God comes over your life, it brings announcement. People will see you even before you come, before you speak your name. I declare that over your life in the name of Jesus. I declare that over your life in the name of Jesus. Let the mark of Yahweh be over your life. Let the mark of God be over your life. Thank you, Jesus. And Shofar announces a new season. May you step in your new season. In the mighty name of Jesus. You begin to wonder why things now are moving in your favor. It is because of an announcement that has been made. Wherever there was rejection, I stand as a priest to announce your acceptance. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. May the voice of God speak louder than your accusers, than your oppressors. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, we give you the praise. We glorify you. In the name of Jesus. We want to appreciate God. Just give a clap of offering to you. You are getting the mangoes and you just hear the door they are opening. You don't mind how long, you know, the tree is. You just let go. Whether your leg breaks, because you know the owner has come. This is what your enemies will do. They turn in one direction. They will scatter in seven. In different directions. When they were coming, they were even planning, we'll do this. But the moment the voice of Yahweh arises, they will go in different ways. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. We appreciate God. Jesus. I just want to invite a woman of God just to come once again.
come to another wonderful time. Amen. The priest has to rush somewhere. Amen. For national duties. Amen. Let's be seated in the presence of God. Hallelujah. I'm excited in my spirit. Because the way I came is not the way I'm going back. Someone that is about to testify is seated right here and it looks like you. I said he's seated right here and it looks like you. Amen. Even as we've learned today, that whatever we offer that is not in faith, it does not please God. Amen. The Bible says, Abel offered an excellent offering before God. He was in faith. Amen. He was in faith. As he offered, and God accepted. And the Bible says, God testifying of him. The reason why they wrote, the reason why it is written of what Abel did is because